aren't slow and formal and Sunday evening, we're going through that series, What Happens 1 Minute After You Die, using Erwin Lutzer's book there. We're going to talk about some things, what is Hades and Sheol, and is there a purgatory? We're going to hear from God's word. Receive now the Lord's blessing.
The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace.